Hey everybody, welcome back to another video. Obviously we are doing Lego Indiana Jones. We've been doing a lot of Call of Duty recently. I've had a couple of hiccups with that. But I also wanted to try a couple of... just do something silly for a bit. Something with a bit of humor. But I also did Lego Star Wars back when as one of my first video game playthroughs. This was actually a pretty good follow-up, and you'll see why in a bit. Oh, come on now. Ah, there we go. So we had a slight... hiccup. You know, I think I said this during my Lego Star Wars playthrough, but I'd always kind of thought the Lego games were kind of silly. I mean, you know, that's something you need every once in a while, just something... that was a bit, too close. One, two... swing. Ah.
Ooh.
Money, money, money. Or treasure, whatever you call it now. Thank you. So my last playthrough, I actually got a little over 46%, I think, completion. I want to see if I can beat that record. Come on. Okay, and we're... Oh. All right. So behind that waterfall, I think, is a free play section. No! Go away! Go away! Leave me alone! Oh, come on. Some adventurer you are. Good grief. Ow! Okay, let's see now. I like how it's so easy to just yank things off the walls. Let's see if I can get the true adventurer thing on all the levels. It was too heavy. Well, there's still some studs down here, so I guess it's not a total loss, but still, that's... Here we go! Oops. No, come on. See? I told you it was a good follow-up. Just because I have the true adventurer rating doesn't mean I don't like collecting the studs. It's fun. Especially when you're beating things up. funny thing is, and like, you'll see it kind of as we go along, but much like Jack Sparrow in the Lego Pirates game, Indiana has his own couple of tricks. It's just Reggie. Okay. Five of ten. Okay. Let's do the next section. And we're gonna set it to get save in game four. That I have a point of reference so we can see if I can actually beat my previous record. I like how there's one guy in the drawing there that's like sunbathing. Into the mountains. Ouch! Well, I mean, you were looking at a chest, so I don't know what you were expecting to happen. I suppose I probably shouldn't do that, The character of Marion Ravenwood's probably has to be one of my favorite personal favorite characters in a movie. Come on, don't get stuck on a wall. Thank you. ladies are more nimble and can jump higher than other characters. Well, that's good to know. I heard they're doing a fifth Indiana Jones movie, but I haven't seen any trailers for it. I'm kind of like, you know, as much as I enjoyed the don't get me wrong, I love the original films, the original three films, and I actually enjoyed Kingdom of the Crystal Skull quite a bit. But I do think that, you know, maybe they should just leave the franchise alone. We have our first... Hey! Bonk. Have to go. Thank you. Oops. She's like, not a chance. Oh, I've got the hiccups. Build a snowman, because why not? Alpacas. I wonder what's in there. Yeah, I don't need to do that right now. Something we can dig with. Don't need a spanner. Yet. I wouldn't know what's buried over there. Oh, come on. When I first saw this, the Raiders of the Lost Ark, what are you doing standing there, you silly goose? Start doing the repair work. Yeah, there were some of these puzzles were a bit on the irritating side. Whoa! Yikes! Ah! But then you had like really cool. Come on. Okay, so okay, now I gotta go all the way back. This is where that bridge is absolutely necessary. And at least it's not falling apart like the other one did. No. I wonder where that goes. Only small characters can fit through hatches, no kidding. And here I was thinking I would fit through there. Really? I think that probably got me into trouble somewhere. bit of a smash and grab sort of deal here. Aha. Okay, there we go. Sheesh.
Woohoo!
There we go. We're getting there. Now this puzzle was one of the few that actually irritated me. And I will show you in a minute as to why. If you... One other thing. That's for getting my bar blown up. And that's for looking at my chest earlier. Okay. So you climb all the way up top here. Yeah? Now you're gonna get this thing. I could not figure this out initially because it was just an absolute nuisance. And trust me, I tried. Sheesh. Ah. I mean, why do I have to chase these things when they fall? I mentioned it in my Star Wars playthrough as well. They always put it in a spot where I need a book. Come on, Indy, why don't you have a book with you? You're an Indy, you're an archaeologist. You're supposed to have books with you. There we go. Although punching an ice wall like that, you've probably gone and broken your hand. Woohoo! True adventurer rating. Except I can't remember this bit very well. Okay, I know we have to get there. Ah! Pretty sure you don't get those types of plants in Nepal. I think that's like some sort of cactus or something. I think I've gone and done this the wrong way around. Yeah, so I need a spanner. That's what I need there. Okay. Now, if this works, then this should open the gate, I think. There we go! Aren't I a clever cookie? Come on. Ooh. Come on. So that's what, 2 out of 6. That has the true adventurer rating. Okay, so I will come back and do the... Whoops, what did I do? Character in Police Academy. Alright, I just want to go and grab a quick drink and then I can continue here. Pause that. Okay! We are back in business. Now that I have my... I have a cup of chocolate sitting next to me. Come along, monkey. I need that spanner. I'll trade you. Come on. I went to all the trouble to get those. I don't really need another life. All I need is those studs. Thank you. I'll take that. Swords getting in the way. I remember reading the Cairo sequence took... I can't remember how long it took to film, but I need that shovel, don't I? during my last playthrough here, I accidentally smacked one of the locals. Which, of course, that didn't go over very well. Hello, Mr. Monkey. Give me the spade. Give it. Thank you. Okay. This is one of those little marketplace stall things. Let's see if you can actually get up there. Come on. Lazy bum. Yeah, well, he can get up there, but he can't get the... Seriously? Don't make me chase you around. Go on, move, move. Oh, come on. Can I jump up there? Yes, I can. Yep, we're definitely gonna be banned from this shopping center. Good grief. That took way longer than it should have. See, some of these puzzles are actually quite easy, but others are a little bit more... are more obscure, so you end up... I think we'd better get gone. Okay, seriously, you can get to the other side and maybe turn that other key. That would be nice. Can hear camels, and I don't know if that's a good thing or not. No, it's not. Ah! I need to see if I can't figure out how to I just know there's going to be a very upset stallkeeper in a little while. Like, damn it, I just went out to lunch. I was gone for like 10 minutes. I leave for 10 minutes, and this happens. I don't know if there used to be a series. I don't know if it's still going. There used to be a Lego series, like a Lego set called Orient Expedition. And I don't know if it's still around. I know it was quite popular when I was a kid. You had Sam Sinister and all these other funny characters. No! That was... That was stupid. Hey, that's not bad. Nah, I'll be nice this time. You know, maybe. Hmm. He's not jumping high enough. No, man, come on. Oh yeah, because that's just... Of course there are like extendable bridges. No. No, thank you. I've heard a lot of guys say that they like this one, but they kind of like what's it? I think it's The Last Crusade is the third one. Okay. So instead of just destroying everything, I'm gonna go back. Get lost. Oh. Seriously, guys? Really? There's nothing mysterious about them. The Indiana Jones movies had, some of the best fights, in my opinion. Raiders actually has one of my favorite, like, all-time favorite movie fight scenes. Well, are you... Yeah, I just ran over a whole lot of people, didn't I? Oops. Oh, I love this. So, the way I heard the thing, Harrison Ford, when they were filming this sequence, was really sick. So, the guy came out and he's waving the sword around. And they were supposed to have this massive fight, and Ford apparently just said, well, can't I just shoot him? Because he wasn't feeling well. And he did, and I mean, you know, movie history was made. Okay. So we move on. If you guys, I'm gonna try to like not chew into the mic. I've got a bag of knickknacks here next to me, so. The Well of Souls. One of the other best lines in the movie. Asps, very dangerous. You go first. Really? Oh, come on, you're nowhere near the... Okay. Okay, now this I have to be very careful with because, unfortunately, he says while allowing multiple studs to land in the snake pit. Oh, sheesh. Make yourself useful. Really? I don't need that torch anymore. Please get rid of it. Ah! Sala, get off of that thing. Get it. What's on the other side of that door? There we go. Oh, for goodness sakes. Please deal with these things before I go out of my mind. Okay. So it's the Ankh, then the Eye, then the Domino thingy. That, 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 that. Oh wait, hold on. There's two blue studs over here. There we go. Oh. Not this puzzle again. Don't get me wrong, I love puzzles, but not all of them are fun. Alright, let's angle this the way it needs to be angled for that first load. Good grief. Okay. Come on. Oh, okay. Ah! Really? Like, whee! A slip and slide! Only not nearly as much fun. Do I have to? Oh no, I can't. Huh. There are studs back here. Okay, any. No. So there's nothing in there. Okay. Did I angle? Yes, I did. Okay. Cool. This one took a while the first time I did it. Primarily because wait a minute. There was something in there. I just wasn't looking for it. No! You. Now, how the devil are you supposed to get those? Oh, there we go. What do you know? I am gonna do Lego Harry Potter as well. So we've got a lot of Lego stuff coming up. And I don't have my book here. Oh wait, that looks like a book. It's sitting buried there. It is a book! Woo! Right, archaeologist. Make yourself useful. That, and that. Okay. That. Ah, no! Light shines through these gems. I don't remember. Don't know how they. Oh, I think they just opened the thing in the film. But obviously, that's. I guess not nearly as exciting, is it? There you are. Oh, come on, it's not that heavy. Ah, and you're going in the wrong direction. I just want to see if there's anything else. No. Okay. Face plant. Well, what are you expecting? Oh, come on. With the coffins and stuff. Oh, that freaked me out as a kid.
Ah, no!
There. Seeing as how you're in front. In there. Oh. Nope. Okay, I'm not gonna mess with that puzzle for now. I might come back to it at another time. Because right now I just the patience. Oh, come on. Get the heebie-jeebies listening to those things. Why can't you guys land, oh, just like a tiny bit closer? Huh? Why do I always have to chase? Thank you. Dragon's gonna have to do a lot of the hippity hoppity stuff. Because a certain somebody can't handle being around snakes. Honestly. Come on. Right. Now we crank that all the way up to the top. Okay, so this is the hallway with the coffins. Yeah, whoa. Now, when I was a kid, this sequence scared the hell out of me when I was a kid, because the statue goes through the wall, and you've got Karen Allen screaming her lungs out at these, like, mummies that are just coming out of the woodwork. Oh, for the love of... Please stay away from the... Seriously! Bennett, you are dumb. Walk down the middle. That way you can't get... What's in there? Ooh, okay, so this was a fun one. This was a bit tricky. So you gotta get that piece and stick it in there. And that's gonna do something... I can't remember what. The problem is... that these spikes dude, ah, dude, there. Right. Now, if I remember correctly, you're supposed to climb up. That's it. And then you take the bridge over the... Makes it so much easier to move around. But this was a tricky puzzle to get through because I kept getting shish kebabbed. Okay. That opens that. Oh, that's just like a little treasure thingy. Well, ooh. Frankly put, I wouldn't be doing that. You know, you rely on that whip to get you from one point to the next. Huh. I have a feeling I may have missed something here. And I think it's something important. I'm right, there's a key missing. Well, now you have a reason to be scared of snakes. Now, to be clear, I'm not necessarily afraid of snakes, but I do have a healthy respect for them. And there's a big difference. Just so we're clear. I just want to get off of this section. There's more studs over there, but I've already got the You didn't see that. Oh man. I haven't played this in a while, but I'm having a lot of fun recording it. Come on. Okay. So, let's get to the next chapter then. Oops. Huh? Huh? Huh?
Oh.
Ooh. Ow, come on. Ow. Now this thing is starting to irritate me. Right. I like how he hits the guy in the groin and he falls over. Like, yeah, I think everybody's been there at least once. Right, just for that. Okay. So, now we are just trying to replace the studs that we lost, because we had a fair few there for all of 3 minutes. A small character hatch. What's buried over there? Oh, a box. These are good. These usually have something good in them. I was right. Treasure. It's a pity you can't smack them more than once. See, I've lost my book again, and I don't know where I can find one, so I'm guessing that section where the hieroglyph wall is, I think that's a free play section. That's that sorted out. Is this going to be more treasure, or is it going to be a box with stuff that I can use? Come on, man. Treasure. Oh well. Oh no, there's the other box that I was looking for. What am I doing? Come on. I can just imagine some of these guys going home with all their injuries, and they go, well, how did you get hurt? Oh, I got smacked on the head. What? How'd that happen? Somebody hit me in the head with a shovel. Be serious. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Ah, wait, there's more. No, I could do that actually. There we go. Okay. Let's see now. How did I do this last time? There's a key for that thing hidden somewhere here. I think now I'm just causing trouble because I can. Okay, where does this go? This goes... Where? Hello? Ah, okay. Now where does that ladder go? So it goes there. And I can't get to there. Right. You take the key. I need to find a spanner. Or a wrench or... whatever it's called. I think there might be some spanners. Looking for. How? Oh, you know what? I think. There we go. Come on. This was one of those. What on earth is that? Sorry. Ah, yes. The truck fights. Typical Looney Tunes moment.
Ha ha.
smacked him with an iron skillet. Very clever. Very clever. Sort out those boxes in a bit. Oh. He gives him a noogie. Even. That water's got to be really cold. Thank you. Thank you. That's very helpful. Lots of shinies.
Ah!
Marion! Replenish. There we go. Oops. Okay. Not good. So there's something buried over there that we need. Before he starts chucking things. Now this was probably the... Alright, let's... Ow! Go away! You get to that rope. Come on. No, man. scare me the way the certain other bits did. I wonder if they tried to figure out how to do the melting face and they couldn't, so they just left it out. Either that or they figured it was maybe a little bit too interesting for a Lego game. Hey, let me in! Okay. So that was Raiders of the Lost Ark. We're not quite done yet. There is one sequence left. We finish up. Ah, yes. Good old Area 51. And then he's lost. Good grief. Well, so that was the first of our Lego Indiana Jones playthroughs. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I certainly enjoyed recording it. Thanks for watching. I'll see you for the next one. Take care, guys.